In school growing up, I always liked biology and science, and I was kind of naturally good at those things. I decided that pretty early on I wanted to take that interest and kind of develop a skill that then I can use to serve other people. My specific specialty, surgery, in medical school, when I was doing my surgery rotations, I had the least amount of sleep, worked the most amount of hours, but I always had the most energy. It was because I was having the most fun. The relationship between a surgeon and a patient is really intriguing to me, and I decided to kind of use the combination of all those things, and it was a pretty easy decision for me. Yeah, the trust that goes into the relationship of a patient and a surgeon is one of the more beautiful things in medicine. The amount of trust that's in that relationship in such a short amount of time is pretty incredible. To gain that trust, you have to be honest with the patient. You have to tell them your role. You have to inform them of what's going on, and then ensure them that you're going to do your best to take care of them. I grew up in a small town, Shadron, Nebraska. I went there for undergrad before ultimately applying to medical school in Omaha, University of Nebraska Medical Center. Spent 4 years there and then got into my first choice general surgery residency in Des Moines, Iowa, at Iowa Methodist. I've been extremely happy with all my schooling and all my training. Feel like it's prepared me well for where I am today. My wife and I knew we wanted to be in the Midwest, so we looked primarily in different places in the Midwest, all sorts of different healthcare systems. And with Avera and Mitchell, it was the people that sold it for us. Everybody who worked within the Avera system, both in Mitchell and other towns we interviewed, they all seemed very happy. They had glowing reviews about Avera. And just the people in the community at the hospital, it was an easy decision. I have a beautiful wife. I have two young kids. I have a 3-year-old son and a 10-month-old daughter. They obviously keep me busy and keep me away from my hobbies most of the time. But I love music. I love to play guitar and drums, piano. My wife and I love anything to do with sports, college football games, watching sports on TV, playing sports, being active. We both like to golf. And just spending time with family when we can. My training's been really busy, and I haven't always got to do that, so we really, enjoy the time that we get together.